Two people injured while fleeing from O'Fallon, Illinois police early this morning. Police say around 1:45, the driver took off. Police did not chase the pickup truck, which eventually rolled while exiting eastbound I-64 Kings Highway in Washington Park. It ended up just a few yards from a fence near Larry Flint's Hustler Club. The male driver and female passenger were taken to the hospital by ambulance.